Hey guys, in this game, I'm gonna be playing as Alien Warrior from outer space. My goal is to get at least 10 eliminations and claim that victory crown at the end, so I can take it to my home planet as a trophy and become an Apex Predator Warrior. Let's get into it and battle the humans.
Human outside. One human down. More human over there. I think this human gun is broken. Three human down. Four human down. Wait, you not human. I need better human guns. Now that's what I'm talking about. Need to get more blue shield. Let's go look for more humans. Human down there. Five human down. Let's keep going and battle some more humans. There's fighting up ahead, let's get involved. Six human down. Let's use this card so we can see the zones. I need to find more humans. I see some humans, let's take them out. Seven human down. 8 human down. I'm so close to completing my challenge. I'm looking for more humans. Where can they be? Got no way to catch that human. Let's open this cache. Yes, more human. Nine human down, one more to go to complete the challenge. Ten humans down. Challenge complete. More human. Human try shoot me in my back. Look, he's waiting for me to peek. I know he's gonna use that bush to snipe. Gonna have to be smart to make it to end game. This human came with a robot. What the? Gotta get out of here. I can hear a human around. I need to start making my way to zone. Two more humans left. I'm so close to getting the victory crown. after I play these two human. I'm hit. Have to get ahead of the humans before the next moving zone. I'm gonna build ahead of the humans, make them think they're gonna land in the water if they jump down. Just like I planned. Now I'm a true apex predator warrior.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like the video.